Right. Operation clean the house. Fully in order. As you can tell, my room is a bit of a mess. Left tomorrow. I've already cleaned the bathroom and the kitchen today. But now I'm going to deal with the toilet, which is blocked with shit. So, to get ready, protected. It's very important when you do this to wear the right equipment so you don't get any diseases. And also, it's all to my drain. So, here we go. Today you've got to, like, you can lead the way and choke through the full picture.
Lovely.
Okay. We'll get the rubber gloves.
He's getting kitted up.
Not good, buddy.
It's gonna make me sick, I reckon.
It's always important that you've got to have some ventilation.
Good.
We take help. Please note, that's already been cleaned.
Look how clean it is in there. What a job.
And the shower. Where I have to remove copious amounts of Marley fucking hair.
I'm gonna get a look at him. There he is. There he is. How's it going? Back at my foot in the bucket.
Hello!
Soak the surface of the water bugs and see. Can't tell it's water for me.
What, for the rubber gloves?
Yeah. Oh, well, with bare hands, come on.
Ready?
Ready.
Fuck it, why not? Why, let's go.
Fucking nothing till you wipe that floor, you piece of shit.
I've got a soap to the corner. Oh, that's
right there!
There's something to
pick it up with. Hey, we've got a mop fuse on now and a bucket, look.
Yeah. Ready for this?
Here he goes.
Job like done.
Come on, Dog it out. Oh, Bob. Strip at the top.